bunch of tires.
These guys, now we've seen some various animals. So we the cheetah this morning, and we said that the cheetah was diurnal. Okay, so with this guy, he is what we call crepuscular. Crepuscular, that means they're active mainly from just before sunrise to just after sunrise. And then again from just before sunset to just after sunset. He weighs about 83 kilos.
And he's long-wired.
So this is the Latin name, Crocuta crocuta. Only thing stronger is the Nile crocodile. So this one is stronger than a lion. The hyena can sever the leg of a giraffe in one bite, clean off. Their stomach acid is strong enough to dissolve steel nails. Okay, my boy. I'm gonna come scratch for you. See how big the front legs are? Hind feet much smaller. We only have three of them.
Three
spotted. There's a few more. What do you call down? But spotted only three. You never realize how big they are until you actually see them.